Today's recipe is watermelon feta salad. The ingredients are watermelon, feta cheese, olive oil, honey, cumin powder, salt, basil leaves, lemon juice, red chilli powder, and toothpicks for garnish. So first we are going to prepare the dressing for the salad. For that we are going to add 1 to 2 tablespoons of olive oil. You can use whichever olive oil is available. If possible, use extra virgin olive oil. Now we are going to add 1/4 teaspoon of red chilli powder, just for a slight taste. 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder. Salt a little bit, as we are adding feta at the end, so you don't want the dish to be salty. 1 to 2 teaspoons of honey. One teaspoon of lemon juice powder, whichever is available. And we are going to mix it now. Now we are going to add the basil leaves that are shredded. You all can chop it or roughly tear it also. Now we are going to add the watermelon. I have cut it into a rounder shape. You all can either do that or you all can cut it into the cube shapes also. And we are going to now coat it nicely in the dressing. See to it that while coating it in the dressing, you do not mash the watermelon. This recipe is very nice since summer is here, and it is nice cooling and refreshing recipe. You all can reduce the content of honey if you all want, but as the watermelons are sweet itself, but the honey gives a nice glaze to it. Now that a feta salad is almost ready with watermelon, we are going to skewer the watermelons onto a toothpick. If you all want, you all can keep it as it is, or you all can skewer it for a nice presentation. Now as you all can see, some of the dressing is left over. So what I'm going to do is drizzle this dressing on the plate itself for the extra boost of flavors. And now we are going to garnish with feta cheese. If you all want, you all can use feta cheese. If you all are not using feta cheese, increase the salt content in the dressing itself. Remember to add very little feta cheese, as it is a quite saltiest cheese. And always crumble the feta cheese before adding. There it is. A watermelon with feta salad is ready to be served. Thank you.